certain topic based on a certain person who's talking about the topic, and I express my views. Those views are over-exaggerated for comedy purposes. I'm a comedian. You guys have seen my other channel, you've seen my Vine, you've seen my other content. I don't do anything unless it makes people laugh. But the purpose of this fact, in this video, I'm going to try not to make too many jokes. I'm gonna watch her watching me like you guys want me to, and we're going to see what she has to say about my thoughts. And I'm going to approach her in a non-comedic way. Because apparently, when I do my comedy, a lot of you take it very, very seriously. Like, you don't have to take it seriously. I'm just joking. It's a joke. And I don't mean to offend anyone by doing it. Let's just watch the video, and I'd appreciate it at the end if you guys can make it to the end so we can, like, have a talk about it. Let's watch her watching me. Dolls Games. Is there a bit of German there? I know there's a bit of German there, Sorsha. It's Daz. But I think you might have an accent. I don't know.
Why do
I'm glad I bought tea for this. What was that? I hope that was because you were uncomfortable when you were fidgeting. And that wasn't your first thought of me. I'm glorious. Be serious. That's just, like, just 20 minutes. Just be serious for once. Okay, alright, no jokes, Gaz. Serious. Sorsha, when I said shut the fuck up about it, I wasn't meaning for you and all vegans to shut the fuck up about it. I also don't want to come across like I'm making all vegans out to be assholes, because they're not. But I was frustrated because in real life, I have been standing there at parties or events, and I have had people come up to me. Maybe I've just had awful experiences with people who say they are vegan. They come up to me as I'm eating a sandwich that's got chicken in it or something, and they're like, do you know what you are doing? And I respond like I usually do with sarcasm and say, eating a sandwich, it's lunchtime. And then they say, no, you're eating a tortured animal. And then they go into one on me. They offload on me, and they won't leave me alone. I don't want you to shut up. You clearly care about what you're saying. And good on you. Good on you. I respect that. You're out there, okay? And this is me not joking now. I'm being serious with you. You're out there, and you're giving out your message that you want to give out. So, no, I don't want you to shut up. It's your channel. It's the internet. I have an opinion. You have a different one. That's just it at the end of the day, and we're probably not going to see eye to eye on that. But I just can't stand that when people come up to me and I'm eating meat and they express their views, like, they don't think I know how the chicken got in my sandwich. They don't think I know how the beef ended up on my plate. I know what happens, okay? And to be perfectly honest, no, I'm not 100% happy with it. But I enjoy meat. I enjoy cooking. I enjoy cooking with meat. And the fact of the matter is, I try to make sure that my meat is killed in a humane way as possible. And a lot of vegans are going to say, there is no humane way to kill them. And then they're going to say, because I've had it all before in my face. I've had people say all this to me already. But Dad, what if they strung your kids up and just, you know, gave them an electric shock so they didn't feel anything?